the hell is this? What the hell is this? And for the starter. How you pick one player? I don't expect to have a manual of this, but how the fuck do I get down there? To see something. There you go. Get the fucking hell out. What the hell is this? This is Oby1. It's the grandfather of R2D2. I think you have levels here. This is suffering. This is what people was waiting for. And the one, it says that this is stage one. What the fuck is wrong with you, game? Isn't that how you solve the puzzle? What the fuck I have to do? Do you have a manual of the game? With the Iron Dragon Slayer. Right, I'm gonna try the two-player thing. Thank you.
Oby!
Hello, Shadow Panda, how is it going today? Well, more shitty games to play, so it's going with shitty game. I can't go up there.
Easy left.
So maybe you need to break the blocks in a way or something.
Easy right.
There's a German manual. Oh, thank you. That's good enough for me. My German is amazing, so yeah. There's leaks in the room from which radioactive radiation is emitted. Their task is to control the robot in such a way that it closes the leak with stones and fix them so they cannot longer move from the spot. If a stone is kicked in a small bulge, the wall will get stuck in it. The stone can now either be kicked to left or right or push down. It will fall until it reaches a new level or gets stuck in another orientation. Start in simple rooms. The rooms have a very complex strategy that is quite difficult to solve at the beginning. Spell, thank you for your 55 more.
Thank you.
So F2 is supposed to cancel the current game. But the game doesn't give a shit. So your job. There are leaks in a room from which radioactive radiation is emitted. Their task is to control a robot in such a way that it closes the leaks with stones and fixes them so that they can no longer move from the spot. You must understand the pattern. So, when I start here, this is just level 0. Let's try level this. See if it's any less. So what the fuck will be the leak? This is the leak, right? So the number one is the leak. That was 3 for 1, 1 key. Let's fix the leak. I hope the game doesn't fuck me up. It fucked me up? Or it might fuck me up? Or not yet. So maybe the flashing one is the red. The red. Oh my god. The radioactive stuff. But maybe it's that number one coming on. But I don't have. This isn't a game, it's aware. The game is aware of what you're saying. What the hell are these things? Wait, what? What the fuck is this? Thank you. that it can no longer move. I solved one. What I did, I don't have a clue, but I solved it, boys. Alright, so that was level 1. Let's go to level 0. I think I know how to solve this one. See you, Nicky Funky. So yeah, the white blocks are like No, the leak is the this block. It's as simple as you just put the thing there. I don't know if it's broken or not, but yeah, it has only 10 scenarios. Pick that brick, thank you, Sean Hat. So I have solved 2 out of the 10. Thank you for the 100 bits. So this is the third. Like, you see in the middle column, this is like the stage select. Like, in the left side, for 2 players, you have a lot of scenarios, 20. And for 1 player, you have only 10. So I'm going to scenario 2 right now, which is the third one, but the 2, because it starts from 0. I don't know what is the trick of this one in particular, but so I see. Well, I don't see. I just don't have a clue, like, to me, those things look like the leaks, but so far the game has not been even caring about those leaks. I probably should have pushed that to the actual left, but it's fine.
To the right.
They probably already screwed up, but I'm wondering why the other stages were finishing. The only problem is I won't be able to solve the one in the right side. Doesn't make it up there. Yeah. So I probably cannot solve this one in particular, but I still don't understand why how I solve the other ones. Like the way I was solving the other ones was in a way like this. Just like putting there, you couldn't move anymore, kind of. But the F2 is not working to restart a level according to the manual. No, it's not 19 levels, it's 10 levels. I have beaten 1 and 2. So, going for this level 3. Alright, let's assume that thing is the leak. So, what the hell is that flashing one? Now we have the leaks, the wiki leaks. The flashing one, how many? A flashing stone is hit, all stones in front of a radioactive hole are fized. The result, the opponent can no longer kick away the stones that have already been placed. So that's like for a two player, the flashing ones, so she don't even care about them.
Get on the plane.
Welcome to the Mexican Wave.
Yeah. Reckless running, thank you for the 4 months. My PB stage, I have beaten 2 stages out of 10 stages. Thank you for the good luck. the Ranger Squirrel Fighter, and thank you for the 82 months as well. Yeah, I beat the first two unintentionally. I don't know if I actually, just by pure luck, I got it or the game was good, which either way I don't care. But let's assume those things are the gas leaks or the radioactive leaks. It was luck. Yeah, at least there is no timer, that's correct. And very true. You see, like, I don't feel like I did it in the correct way, like, the first one. Find another manual. What's the difference in one key? Right, what's the difference, GG? Yeah, F2 cancels current game, but it doesn't cancel the current game. I tried and it didn't work. So what is the difference? F7 to return to level section. Oh, thank you. It was F7, yeah. Try F7. Yeah, as I'm about to beat the level, I'm gonna try F7. I will try it at some point, but not now. Now that I'm almost done with this level. Like, try Alt F4, right? That also works. Alright, so. Oh, wait. See if this works. I'm very curious. So those are like the leak things. Bullshit. Doesn't beat the stage. It's like a fucking leak thing doesn't do a shit at all. Still don't get it, but whatever. F7 takes you back. So it looks like I only need to put that flashing thing to the numbers, that's all. the gen numbers.
Thank you.
Alright, so what the fuck do you need? Questions, how many do I need? Oh. You need to practice with your right side. It feels like 1, 2, 3, 4. Need 4. 1, 2, 3, there's 3. I can't fucking jump anymore. Bullshit game, man. Bullshit fucking game. How far did he get on the Dragon Slayer 2 before it was dropped? I got as far to the second stage. Out of 8 stages.
Easy left.
Alright, that's my escape. Now it's time to do stuff here. I mean, in theory, I don't have to make it this far, but... yeah, I don't know 100% if this will work, but if it works, then it will be fine. Oh my god, another one. Fucking make it. Do I have to cover all the shit? Come on, man. Why this isn't working? All right, I need to go to the toilet.
Knockout!
You can unfollow if you want. You can follow if you want. You can follow if you want.
Easy right.
Good morning, Daniel. Doesn't move all the spaces in the world. It's just a few. Thank you. I didn't figure out how to complete the levels, kind of. I mean, I know it has something to do with the freaking gas leaks, but it might also have to do something to do with the other thing. Wait, did I just screw up myself?
Thank you.
This game looks miserable. Yeah, 99% of the games are miserable, but... Why play Cockpit when you have this, exactly? Jupelson, I mean... I don't know. Can the music be turned off? Yeah, you just have to play to press Alt F4. That will turn off the music. I mean, this music isn't as bad as many other music. I don't know why it's a freaking complaint, to be honest. You have just no taste.
You can unfollow if you want.
But that's not all, because sometimes, like in last stage, I covered the radiation and it was not it. Like it was something else that I'm missing. but I'm not 100% sure what it is.
Welcome,
thank you for the 19 months.
To the Mexican wave.
Yeah. See, like, TMR hat. In theory, this should do it, but see, I didn't win. And it's not the little gas here, that is the recovery one. So, I mean, that's not exactly it. And, like, in theory, they say, like, you have to move this so it no longer can move. That's what they say, but the truth, you need to make sure the flashing block doesn't move or something. It has to do with the flashing block, but I just don't know what. Maybe it doesn't have to do with the flashing glow. Yeah, I solved it there, but you just don't know what I did. Gonna go to a different stage. Alright, so see, for example, this one, it only has that flashing block. It only has that flashing block. So it's like, you can either cover it with this, and that's the thing I don't understand. Like, how the hell that solves that? How the hell that solves that puzzle? It blinks. Oh, seriously, it blinks. I didn't know that. See, but if you try something like... Oh, fuck. It doesn't make a lot of sense. I mean, definitely you need to cover like the freaking that leak or whatever it is. But for example, if I try to cover the leak like this, doesn't work. Like this doesn't work, but let's see. See, like, that flashing block definitely looks like it has some special abilities, but what exactly are the special abilities? I don't have a clue. But what I do not know is if you need it at all or not. See, like, I can try like that. It doesn't solve the puzzle at all. But this one, it's just enough one fucking torch. There's already blocking, but it's just not working. But why? Doesn't make sense. But anyway, that was stage 4. Now we go to stage 5. Still don't get what I need to do with this one. This stage is way easier than the other one. But I still don't understand like what exactly has to be done in order to be done with the stage. It doesn't do a shit this. The game does not give a crap about what I'm trying at all. The game does not give a crap. So you can do this, and you can do... that. I blew it up. I fucked it up, right? Maybe I didn't, I don't know. I think I didn't. Maybe I screwed it up. But no, it's not over here. Is the music different every stage? In theory, when I put the next one, it should be over, right? Or, in theory, if it works somehow randomly like the other one, if I just move around this shit, that's it. That's really weird, but, well, yeah. So,
thank you so much, man.
Half of the game has been beaten. So now we're going to stage 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6. I'm going to 6 right now. This is not what I want. This isn't what I want. Thank you.
Get on the plane.
What game is this? It's called Oby1. It's a puzzle game. As far as I can tell.
Easy left!
It's just so much fucking trash here. Lucky by the freaking thing that can't go. Hello, MCA. Right, I hope it doesn't go all the way. Five fields, that's what it wants. It's actually not too bad. One, two, three, four, five. There you are, we need. Well, that was five. Onico, thank you for the 16 months. Thanks a lot. what I'm looking at. I'm looking at the stones. It says elements. Green stones move for 1 space, yellow 2 fields, blue stones 2 fields, red stones 3, gray 4, purple 5, black stones 6. And I have 2 fucking sort of blues. So this blue probably is, I don't have a clue what sort of blue is that shit. But it moves 1, 2, 3, 4 and a half. Don't even ask me how. That's what we have. You see him blue? Okay. You see him blue, blue. You see him blue. One only moves 2. So I can throw this one immediately. But what will it do? If the spot is taken, it cannot move anymore, right? Can it? It cannot. That's good. What do you do in this game? You move the robot and you have to see those number one. I need to reach the number one and block it with something. To block it with this, just like that. That's what you have to do. These bubbles here restore your robot in case you got damaged. Those little things are kind of teleporters. For example, once you hit this brick, like those things just change the shape of the form. I don't know how exactly that happens or why. Yeah, that's what you have to do. Like a longer game. Oh, it's just that stage. I'm sure there is faster ways of solving this. Right, 4 or 5 hours, you think? Well, it depends on how complex are the stages. This is stage 6. I have beaten 5 stages. Like, that's a mistake I did there, and I get a hit because of that. And then, once you get a hit, you need to go to that energy thing, otherwise you don't do it. So if you block your path to that thing, you're dead. So it's not as simple as just covering. just saying in case you didn't know. Like for example here I can do two things. One is just put it right on top, or another is right on top in a different place, but today I'm not gonna play around, just go nice and easy. It kind of work, but I'm gonna try something. Not that I wanna try that exact something, but try covering that thing. Come on. It's, I need to put something exactly there, right? So what can be done? I think that the other thing is moving only one. That's some yellow. How many is moving the yellow? It's like two. I just wanna try stuff in this attempt. Let's see if this actually does it. Alright. So, you definitely need to cover that and hit the other thing. I can leave you with this music or with another one. I'm gonna go for the... to the toilet. Is this related to Qbert? I don't know. I don't even know which year this game came out. Yeah, I guess I will leave you with this one. Alright, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Right. Vostok station have minus 70 Celsius right now, if you want colder weather. Only minus 70? Right, we're in the last four stages. Huh. Is this broken or am I that stupid that I don't see the solution? Ah, wait a second. You can throw your things. Mm-hmm. You can teleport your things. How much this removes? It locks and this? One. So. Mission Mark Apollo is the answer to everything. Apollo, thank you. Thank you so much for the multiple thousand months. 66! Exclamation mark Apollo. Thank you also for watching on the other show. Alright, so. I mean, I do still have this option, right? I'm so fucking smart. Save that. Yeah, they should do it, I think. It's a puzzle game. Yes, it's a puzzle game. Do it, I think. He's the fucking sage. Alright.
Easy right.
Alright, that was stage 7. Now we're heading to stage 8. We'll have a 9 and a 10th. Well, I mean, I don't have to do them in order, but. To hit that, oh, this and go, oh, wait, what the fuck is this? Alright, flashing thing, that's good. Huh. So, thank you. screw up this level. But... This is before the Wally movie. But this kind of sucks, this one in particular, because you will have to do like... Well, maybe I don't have to do it that way. But... yeah, I think I have to do it this way, so then... then I can move. This reminds you of the pixel hand. Oh! fucked it up. Maybe it... yeah, I totally did. Or maybe I didn't. Got so fucking lucky. Alright. I didn't fuck up yet. Oof. I thought I did fucked up. Alright. We're back on track. It's actually fun. Every RGG game is fun and special. There is no garbage game, just special little accidents. Special little programming accidents. My god. See, this only takes, this is the whole adventure right here. This is the intense gameplay. Yeah, you just move it. Shoes. I think I have not seen that episode. Right, we're almost there. We're almost there, boys. There's, with this one, only 3 stages left. Meanwhile, we could have been still raging at Dragon's Lair. I mean, honestly, I know it really sucks, like dropping that game, especially coming from I'm a big donator, but I mean, there are fun games and there are just mean games, and I think that one is special. No time limits, yeah, no time limits. See, this is, that is why people call it special education, right? Oh, you can jump there. Oh. Can I shoot that or something? Same thing. Well, actually, I think I can do it from there. Or not? Mm-hmm. in theory, once you hit this one, you should be fine. No. Right. Oh, last two levels, boys. And the very last one, it looks simple enough. Now that we understand more or less how the game works. Doesn't look too great. You ask me. We have blues and greens.
Welcome to the Mexican way.
Oh, this one moves five, right? The Haba, thank you for the 43 moves. This is not good, then. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. It's just gonna take you to the center, huh? Thank you. But I'm just curious, so what can happen if I go like this? Oh, the game fucking tricks you. Really nice, man. I was just thinking. Because you did not notice, right? Huh. Scoopo, thank you for the 4 months. I'm gonna try something, but I'm not sure if it's going to work. really nice. Not exactly what I had in mind. Work nice. What's the goal of the level? The goal is to cover the little gas leaks that are the very bottom left and right gas, little sprinkle things. That's the goal. Cover that gas leak. order to do that, you just have to place accordingly your shit. Like for example here, just start putting this stuff down. For example here, you see? Start putting that thing down, and that's pretty much what you have to do. Over and over and over again. A lot of times. But you cannot like screw up like a placement, because if you do screw up a placement, then you're gonna be doomed. And if you're doomed, it's over. So you wanna make it the right way. Does this game have a plot? Don't have a clue.
Welcome to the Mexican Wave. Hi.
Hi, Chuck. Oh my god. So yeah, hi Chuck, thank you for the amazing mods. I don't think this will do it. I'm just still be ready just in case it bullshit me. Why it doesn't go down this? Alright! Last stage, stage 10. Yeah. Alright. I mean, I don't understand what to do in this one. There's not that many things I can do. Thank you. guess that works.
I guess that works.
Alright, but... TMR's which level? I'm in the 10th level. Man, I just discovered by a lucky coincidence how to threaten the blockade. The blocks. On other levels, I don't have a clue. Some probably yes, but I don't exactly know. You can only duplicate certain amounts, no more.
Thank you.
Oh, never mind. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Man, I really hope I can get a sixth round. One more. One more will be great. One more will be great. If I get one more, then I solve it. If I don't, then I don't have a clue. Yes! Fucked it up. I fucked it up. Ah. Wait, I can send them out. I can send them out. Maybe not. I can heal out. Not the one I need. Hope it duplicates one more. Extra one. Oh yeah. All right. This has to be it. Please be it. Don't F me out. Right. GG. Pretty nice that there are two players. That's really awesome. And they look way harder, the two player ones, than the normal level ones.
Thank you so much, man.
Bravo! Knockout!
Thank you so much, man.